Hey, I'm Rachel.
And I'm Butler. And we have both been involved in the Limelight since we were both very young and have gone to school after that because of our involvement in the theater, both of us studying theater.
I went to FSU.
Yes.
And I got my bachelor's in theater from FSU.
And I went to Florida School of the Arts, and we both also went to the St. John's County Center for the Arts for musical theater and in the choir program and all the rest.
It has completely shaped us as adults.
Exactly.
It has provided some invaluable communication skills. It led me to a passion in fight choreography when I was studying abroad with the FSU program, which I then in turn got to bring back to the Limelight, and I actually got to direct some fight choreography with the Limelight, which was so much fun for me.
And for me, I have a job on Broadway right now, working for a costume designer, which I will say is definitely due to the Limelight's training, because I got to be a jack of all trades. You know, I had the opportunity to work in helping painting the sets and being in the shows and running the light board, and I think that really influenced and helped me do my job now.
There is nothing we can't do because of the Limelight.
Exactly.